Is there anyone here? Are you here this morning? Please give me a word. Please, can you speak through this? Please come forward. Oh. After them. Is there a queue? Are there a queue of spirits? How many spirits are here? It's Saturday morning. Spirits are around day or night, aren't they? It could be morning or it could be evening. Can you tell me your name? Samuel, okay, that's great. Hello, Sam. Can you tell me your surname? Samuel, how did he pass? Keeps going out to focus. Samuel, are you on your own? Or are there other spirits with you? Creak. Do you mean creak like the floorboards? There's a wooden floor in my living room. Are you gonna make the floor creak? What's your surname? Are there any other spirits here? Where are you in the room? Can you tell me where you are? Maybe the creak meant that he was walking away. Making the floorboard creak. Oh my god. I didn't see that. Yield. I think spirits just popped in and went. A guy called Samuel came in and he's gone. That can happen. Is there anyone else here who wants to say something? Machine. Yes, this is a machine. Well, it's a... They think it's a machine. It's a communication tool that you can use. Do you like this? Can you tell me something about you? Okay. It's going quiet now. So I'll leave it there then. Is there anyone there? Veteran. Are you a soldier? Is Samuel a soldier? God, machine gun. Let's have a look at the words. Samuel, what's your surname? Keeps going out of focus, doesn't it? That could be the energy. Sorry, my phone froze then. It just froze, and the word allow came up, and there's bangs. Are you saying I'm allowed to talk to you? Can you tell me something else? That malevolent. Oh god. Look, I'm going then. I'm not contacting malevolent. I'll leave it there then. I have to shut this down now. Thank you for being with me, but I have to go now because it's turned dark. Thank you.